Schumacher leads. In second, it's Alonso. Kimi Raikkonen is right on his tail. Fourth is Barrichello. Montoya is fifth. Sato is sixth. Coulthard is seventh. And Felipe Massa is eighth.
Raikkonen leads. He's currently lapping faster than anybody else on the racetrack. Michael Schumacher is second. Fernando Alonso trails him by 3 seconds. Fourth is Barrichello. Montoya is fifth. Sato is sixth. He's definitely beginning to fall behind now. Coulthard is seventh. Felipe Massa is eighth.
It's the familiar figure of Kimi Raikkonen, who is fastest through the first sector.
We head into the final few laps. Raikkonen leads. Michael Schumacher is second. Alonso is third. Fourth is Barrichello. Juan Pablo Montoya is just 2 seconds back. Sato is sixth. Coulthard is seventh. He's really starting to fall behind now. Felipe Massa is eighth. All 20 cars are currently still running as we haven't had a single retirement at this stage.
Put in your best time through sector two.
Fastest through the second sector is Kimi Raikkonen in his McLaren. One lap to go, the current top eight looks like this. Raikkonen leads. He's now the fastest man on the circuit. Michael Schumacher is second, Alonso is third. Fourth is Barrichello. Montoya is fifth, Sato is sixth. Coulthard is seventh. He's definitely beginning to fall behind now. Felipe Massa is right on his tail. Front runners approach the finish line. Kimi Raikkonen races across the line to claim top spot on the podium. Michael Schumacher is second. In third is Alonso.